Exurbia, the leader in the Indian affordable housing sector, has released an update on Q4 2017. Capital Network's real estate analyst David Eaton is with me on the line. David, morning to you.
Good morning.
David, what do you make of the results? Run us through some of the headlines.
Well, these results are extremely strong. So we're talking for the year to March 17, Exurbia has achieved total sales of 6,860-odd units. And the fourth quarter sales were 3,670 units. So the growth trajectory here is extremely strong. And these sales, they just announced, are more than double the units sold the previous year.
So a fast-growing company here, David. What's the outlook? What are the prospects for them?
Well, the prospects are extremely strong. They've completed three developments in Mumbai and Pune. They've got 9 projects under construction, and they've got a pipeline of 10 further projects which are due for launch in the next 2 years. So the total scale of this is somewhere in the order of 27 million square feet. And in terms of sort of the numbers, the projected numbers, what they're doing is they sort of total construction and project costs equate to something like £37 a square foot. And the average sales prices amount to something like £64 a square foot. So the potential gross margin is around about 40%, which is extremely high. So if you play with some numbers and look at some projections, and these are obviously projections over the next sort of 6, 7, 8 years, you know, you could be looking at revenues of well over £1 billion and gross profits of well over £600 million.
And in terms of valuation here, David, what kind of number have you come up with?
Well, I've done a sum of the parts calculation. So we've got the projected cash flows. We've applied quite an aggressive discount rate. We've also applied a 50% discount to the land bank, and that's another very substantial asset they hold. And so we're looking at a sort of approximate valuation, it is an unquoted business, don't forget, of around about £270 million.
Appreciate that, David. Thanks very much.
Thank you very much.
David Eaton there, Capital Network's real estate analyst, talking through Exurbia's Q4 2017 update.